it's the gaming press with Jim Pierre, and today I have something, a story to tell you. I was a Roblox assassin, you know, usually, and I came across something very dangerous. But if this Man, how you doing? You what happened? I see that spider, but never mind. But I was just playing. No one. Then this guy wanted to trade with me, and I traded my crypto, my mech, and I also traded my dark blade. And I traded the dark blade for the old shield. I traded it all for this knife, the mystic knife that the. I can't even see the name from here, but it's a mystic knife. A very good knife. These guys are spiders. Spider knife. One, another mystic knife. So you see here, look at it. Look how that looks there. If I put on this effect, looks different. But here, nothing. It's good. This is okay. Guy has my pet now, but he wanted to trade back, but I didn't really trade it, give him back it, because he said, oh, you could keep it forever, and then when he traded with me. Does, but he probably doesn't have VIP. He probably just bought the VIP pack. I mean the boombox pack. Like, you know what I mean? This guy is really lagging. I'm looking for Speedy. Where's Speedy? Speedy, where are you, Speedy? Speedy, got you, Speedy. Speedy, thank you. I need you, Speedy. Speedy, thank you, Speedy. Speedy! That's not Speedy. That's wait, is that focus? Don't focus. It's not focusing. Need to focus. Guys, hope you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Peace. Bye.